Over here.
Oh, many thanks.
No, thank you. You saved us back on the boat. Right, Father?
It was foolish. And appreciated.
There's a mystic gateway nearby. But I have no stone for it.
We do.
I can't believe you survived that fall. How'd you do it?
I rolled. Talk later. Maybe I'll see you back at the camp.
And under different circumstances, one hopes. The Stag of Winter. It looks hungry.
Come on already! Just come back with me! I don't care how hungry you are.
Ah, another crystal. Best hold on to it until we can figure out what to do with it.
Thank you.
excellent job you've made of it.
I do not need your encouragement.
Oh, no. I've offended you. Oh, no.
I think you hurt his feelings.
Grab it, would you?
Seems the travelers were told that by exploring the Nine Realms and beyond, they'd find a way into paradise.
Told by whom?
Someone calling themselves the Blind Guest.
Odin.
Sounds like the bastard, doesn't it? Lungs.
No, that's rubbish.
Not bloody riddle. What gets bigger the more you take away? I can't let that blue twat beat me.
If you are this upset, he already has. Another.
Hurt flesh. It's close. If one rock moves, I'll be ready.
Yeah.
another mystery crystal. What a shame. A river once ran through here, bringing life to all manner of flora and fauna.
What became of the river?
Odin had something to do with it, didn't he?
Aye. Dammed it up. Why bother fighting the enemy if you can just get rid of their water source?
A drought, and now dragons. This place has really seen better days. Yes, eagle arrows don't work on that. Great. Now we can move the sun and moon. Huh.
have returned your scroll, spirit.
And I am whole again. Now I can deliver my message.
Your commander is long dead.
Of course. Odin sent Thor to take control of the valley. But I suppose it's too late now.
Don't worry. We're handling the Aesir.
No. Tell us what you know of that day.
I remember walking into a meat hall, and Thor was there.
Do you know why he was there?
There were whispers he was looking for a Vanir military outpost. I didn't want any trouble, so I got out quick. That's the last I saw of him, but maybe there are others who saw more.
I wonder if Thor was meeting someone at the meat hall.
Whoa. Do you think Thor was meeting Mom there?
Faye never drank with me, and she would not have with him.
Sometimes we never really know the ones we love, brother.
I gotta remember to ask Peter about his travels to the lands beyond the seas.
You wish to travel the world?
I don't know. Maybe. See new places. Find out more about myself. Bet we can get into that Revenant camp now.
Ah!
Les say they're camped to worry about.
Good thing you learned the runes, brother.
Am I right in getting the sense you've actually gotten to know Thor's daughter somewhat?
Yeah, Thrud's great. Wants to be a Valkyrie one day. She deserves to be. Of course, I told her all about the Valkyries we faced, but I'm not sure how much she believes me. It didn't go great when I tried to tell her stories about her grandfather, though.
Anyone can have a blind spot when it comes to family. Some only learn the truth in the hardest way.
Father, what's the biggest thing you've ever fought?
I do not know.
You can't remember?
Why do you ask?
I don't know. So we can compare?
It is not a competition.
I mean, not yet.
Something rather large broke through here.
Stay alert.
So you just refuse to pick a favorite poem? That's uncharacteristically indecisive of you.
I have a favorite poem already. One from my homeland.
Big footprint.
Smartest man alive.
Well, you try making conversation with you sometime.
He's got a point.
Whatever's making these footprints, it knocked over those trees like they were twigs. Be careful.
I am always careful.
Ha! Oh, bloody hell. You're serious.